Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Tuesday, March 5th. I'm Caitlin Wexler.
And I'm Jack Halford, and this is the WDOC. Come out and cheer the boys' volleyball team in their home openers versus Olympia on Wednesday, March 6th, and versus University on Thursday, March 7th. Game time for JV is at 5:30 p.m. and varsity at 6:30 p.m. Now here's a message about the food policy in the VPA.
Attention students, we are asking students to join our women's basketball team next week in Lakeland at the state's Final Four on Friday, March 8th. If you want to ride our fan bus, please pick up your permission slip upstairs and guidance ASAP. The seats will fill up fast. The fan bus will leave school at 11 a.m. and return by 4 p.m. Come travel with our women's basketball team as they pursue another state championship. It's a party. Now here's some more on Link the Legacy.
There's this new thing going around the next 2 weeks that will help us build a sense of community and purpose within our school. The way to do this is that we'll be passing around a link, and within this link there's a prompt, and you'll fill out the first box, which is your first link.
I'm link 2.
I'm link 3.
I'm the last link, and I'm going to turn it into the library for a prize.
Mu Alpha Theta members are helping students with math homework on Wednesdays during B-Lunch in Mrs. DeZue's room, 3203. That's been the WDOC. I'm Jack Halford.
And I'm Caitlin Wexler, and have a Tomato Tuesday.